are in the orchard. Absolutely amazing varieties of trees, apples and pears, raspberry canes, blackberries. Very helpful because all the trees are labelled with their names.
And all of these will be grown here in the orchards at Reaseheath. And on this table, it will tell you what's wrong with your apple. If you find you can have something wrong with your tree and you're not sure, I'm going to squeeze some apples, put them in the apple press with the muslin. It's just cranking it, and it's going to push and collect the apple juice. All the equipment here. Lots of people have brought their apples.
So we're having our apples identified by Derek Jones at Reaseheath. He's identified that my parents' tree has apple scab on it.
I would say it was about 100 years old. Yeah, it looks old.
Because it's a poor example of a Worcester fermenter. That's what we need, Worcester fermenter. P-U-R-M-A-O-N. It's a very bad example of one. But it is a bad Worcester fermenter, but it should be better than that. Is it your tree?
It's my parents' tree.
Yeah.
Well, tell me this, in January, to put around the base of the tree, 4 ounces to the square metre of bluefish and bull.
Yeah.
That's January. And in the end of March, put down 4 ounces of Vitax Q4. And it will do the world a good. And I'll write all that
down.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
Now this one is rather different. It's called Harvey Drottis.
Harvey.
Yeah, Harvey. 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 Yeah, Harvey. 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 That must be a very old tree. You'll never find it now.
Really?
Oh, never. It never will be sold.
And was that Stuart's one?
Yeah.
That's Harvey Drottis. This tree was kind of looking after it.
It's completely neglected, that tree, this tree here. It's in the back of the neighbour's garden.
Who's in the neighbour's garden?
Yes. Yes. And it overhangs and they never use it for anything.
If you've got really good ones without this bit of it and this mark on it, you can store them for a long time. But they're very hard. But if they're like that, they wouldn't be. It's obviously the tree, as you say, has been neglected. But it's a pity because this is a good northern apple at one time. Went out of favour between the two world wars. Because on the